Hello students, I hope you all are fine and healthy. So today we learn how to draw umbrella. Actually, it's not only umbrella. This is umbrella board. So your creativity plus how to mix a color, some different colors like a 2, 3 different shades. So let's start.
2 points, and according to decide where is the center point, like here, this is a center point. So again, you remember T shape, but here I use some creative point, like our T shape, like little bit tilt. Understand? And after that, like a simple D shape, na, you know, C shape, like D shape. So slowly use light hold pencil, touch here. After that, again start to that C shape. Okay, after that we decide 1 point here and 1 point here. So like a, you know, umbrella shape, just like this is a BC big C shape, same here, little bit small. Okay, then here the straight line, little bit extra large.
Some few students, उनके लिए straight line draw करना little bit tough होगा. So no problem, you use scale. Okay, after that again this shape and next, here some few lines, then here to here little bit tilt, after that match. Okay, our umbrella drawing is complete. Don't worry. See, here some water, okay, and how to explain, this is boat. So we draw here some cartoons, draw here oval shape or circle shape, then after that, what is this? Ears. Okay, little bit inside all. What is this? Eyes. Then nose. Then lips. Then body. one more cartoon here. So again, like this is a oval shape, so we change here some other thing. Maybe like a circle, but this shape is little bit different. Ear shape. Again, eyes, nose, then body. Okay, students, so our drawing is complete. Now students, our next step is rub this extra lines. See here some extra lines. So rub all these extra lines. Inko erase kar do. Then, so I am going to use simple pencil colors. See, so students, according to your creativity, your imagination, whatever you choose, like this light blue, sky blue color, आपको कहाँ करना है? First, second, third, fourth lines में you choose. Okay, like I thought this color first, ये first वाले में ज्यादा better लगे. तो first of all we draw our first point is color outlining. Okay, without outlining. Then single shade, single stroke. You see now? मैं कैसे कर रहा हूं? आपको भी एटेटिस ऐसे ही करना. ओके? अगेन So now our umbrella is completed.
Let's see how we'll color these two dots. Watch it very carefully and do as I say. Again, outlining portion. Last and final step, how to do shades. Okay, so first important point, you know na, opposite, like dark and light. So like here I will use that orange color. Okay, so orange ka opposite kya hoga? Maybe some dark, yani red. Okay, so this red, simple outlining and little bit mixing slowly. Here we use light blue, so opposite is dark. Like eyes, little bit dark, black, nose also, here, dark eyes, nose,
again we use dark blue. So our both dolls now same shading. Now also light then dark, only outline little slowly. Yellow is very light, so light opposite like orange. Same red. Red is a actual middle range color. So we use red or brown. Remember, as I told you already, focus that. Remember, as I told you already, that whenever you will color anything, always focus on back part. It means no need to skip any whiteness anywhere. Okay? Understand? I mean to say, किसी भी जगह पे whiteness नहीं छोड़ेंगे. जितना भी coloring area है उसको properly fill करें. Finally, that water. Somewhere is dark. And somewhere is light. According to the shading and mixing. So students, today we learn how to draw umbrella plus boat with color mixing and shading.